everyone. It's Kristen from Krystal Ice Styles, and in this video, I'm going to be showing you all of my drawings and sketches that I've ever done in this purple binder. And I'm also going to be showing you something that I've been actually doing quite a lot lately, and they're really cute. They're little, I make little, like, clay creations out of Sculpey. And Sculpey is this oven-baked clay, and it's Sculpey 3. Like, there's, like, numeral things, like, 3. Yeah, so it's a brand of polymer clay, and I get it at my local AC Moore store or Hobby Lobby or Michael's or Joann's, any kind of craft store like that. And the baking instructions for this Sculpey clay that I'm using, that I used for mine, is you have to have your oven on 275 degrees for 15 minutes per quarter inch thickness of clay that you're using. And then after you bake them, you want to let them cool for a little bit, and you can use this glaze. I use any kind of, like, glaze. I actually use, like, an outdoor finish glaze, so you can actually, glaze things outside, and it stays like that, but I just use it for my clay things. And I'm actually really getting into this clay creation charm thing, and soon I actually have an Etsy account right now, and I'll put the link to that in the down bar below. But yeah, I have an Etsy account, and my username is Krystal Ice Krafts, and I currently don't have a shop on there yet. It's just my profile, but I'm hoping to soon be opening a shop on Etsy, and I will be selling my clay creations, little charms and stuff like that. And I will also be trying to sell some, I make handmade glass beads, and I got this kit from my local craft store, and you need, like, a blowtorch, and you get these, like, glass sticks of the bead stuff, and you have to melt it and make it into a bead. So I probably will be selling those too, maybe on necklaces or something like that. Maybe I might be selling a few duct tape bows, and I know I did show that to you in one of my previous videos. So yeah, I'm really excited about that, actually, and I hope everybody can stop by my shop on Etsy once I get it on. So I'll be making a video when I open my Etsy account, just to let you know that it is open and I have items in stock and everything. So yeah, okay, so getting to this video, yeah, I'm gonna be showing you my drawings, like I said, and I'm gonna be showing you all of the clay creations I already made in here. So yeah, okay, this is actually, like, my drawing portfolio. Like, I actually want to go into a field of art one day, like, have that as my job or career or whatever, something with art, because I don't really want to brag or anything, but I think, like, my drawings are pretty good. I mean, I kind of look off of things sometimes. I look at a picture and then I draw it, so I don't at any time, I never trace anything, and you can do that just to get you started, but I just look off of things, and I draw things out of memory, things that I've seen, places where I've went, and stuff like that. So I'm just going to show you, this binder is actually, you can see there's a lot of pages in it, but I honestly did not fill up all of those pages. I only filled up maybe about half of them, I think. So yeah, show you a few that I did. The first one I did was two roses, and I made this one really detailed. I do give them away to my friends and family, some of the drawings and sketches I do, and this might also be something I would sell in my Etsy shop, possibly, if I don't know if people want to buy my drawings anyway. Honestly, I think they would buy, like, other things, like clay stuff and beads and stuff. So yeah, the roses I did. Some of these I didn't color in. Most of them I didn't color in, but these are just two flowers. There's like a flower, and then the other one's like a dandelion, like one of those ones that you blow and like all the petals go everywhere and stuff. So yeah, I can't show you too much of them because I have a lot of them and I have to get like show you most of them in like a limited amount of time. So yeah, this is a dachshund puppy in a field, and this one is just a bunch of tropical flowers. These two are my favorite. I really like drawing birds, sketching birds. I try to make them as lifelike as possible, and I think this one is really lifelike. You can see that. I'm gonna move this clay thing so I can show you better. That one is a bird on a branch, and these are just two birds looking down at like looking up and down at each other, and they're like little chickadee birds. I just call them that. And I did a horse. Oops. And shading is the key. If you want to make your drawings more lifelike, you have to do shading a lot. Just to make it look like there's shadows on it, and just to make it seem, you know, more real. Like, obviously, I'd say the ones that I've already showed you are more realistic than these. These are cute, too. These are just some of the cartoons I've done, and, they're just cartoonish. They're not, like, really realistic. Like, you don't see any shading on cartoons. These are two hamsters. The one hamster's giving a flower to the other one. It's really cute. This is a Welsh corgi sitting like on a blanket or something. This is a Papillon. It's a kind of dog, and I really want a Papillon puppy. And I might be getting one soon, I don't know, because we currently only have one dog. So, yeah, we might be getting another dog soon. A penguin. This is a chick hatched out of an egg. A polar bear. And this is one of my favorites, too. This is a husky or a wolf. It looks like both, actually. Looks maybe more like a wolf, I don't know, depends. And these drawings I'm showing you, I will be doing requests for tutorials on how to draw different things. Like, you can just request anything and I'll try my best to do a tutorial on how to draw that. You could send me a picture and I could draw that picture, like look at it and draw it, like I said. That's how I do things. So, little penguin, and he's kind of a cartoon penguin, so, yeah. A lion. This is like a wild rabbit in like grass or whatever. This is also one of my favorites, two Dalmatian puppies in a basket. Oops, my screen went off, sorry. These are just a few of my comic ones. You Rock, You Roll. I don't know, just like cartoon comic thing. Another one, Muffins Are Just Ugly Cupcakes. See, I copied, kind of drew this off of pictures, like I said, so. Oh, was that you? Egg. Yeah, it's supposed to be funny. I know, it's kind of cheesy, but. The chocolate bunnies for Easter. My butt hurts, what? Like, yeah. So, I did a pig. If you're familiar with the movie Barnyard, That is the pig from Barnyard. And here is a real pig. A little hedgehog. This is kind of a sad picture for everybody who loves animals and everything. Oil spill, like, it's just a little otter in just trying to survive in his lake or ocean or whatever after there was an oil spill, so that's kind of sad. Another horse I did. Depending on the time, I may or may not be able to show you my clay creations. I might just have to make another video with only my clay creations, so see how that goes. Another horse, kind of pony, looks like a pony. Kind of. A squirrel, it's cute. And these are just other cartoons I drew. A shark, a cat, a penguin, another cat, and a pig. A cartoon cow. A cartoon sheep. And any of these, you can request any of these that I can do a tutorial on drawing. I am doing that. I'm kind of getting off the track of, like, you know, like I used to be doing, like, hair things, fashion, toenail polish, nail polish, things like that. I'm kind of getting off the track. I'm getting on to, like, more craft-like things, drawings and crafts and making things and tutorials on how to do different things like that. So I will be doing, like, still, like, everything I've always been doing, but I'll be making more craft things and tutorials on whatever you guys want. So please request, please send me a message in the down bar or by my message box thing. So yeah, a donkey. This is really cute for Easter, a bunny. A frog. An elephant. A panda bear. And this is really cute. I don't know what it is. Maybe I think like a dog or something. I don't know. But he looks like worried and one ear's up and one ear's down. I don't know. I just drew that because it looked really cute. Like, flower. That's just simple. Something simple. This is like my absolute favorite that I've ever done. I actually gave one of these to my grandfather because he likes birds and he likes art. So I drew him a blue jay and I used colored pencils to color this in, and I can do a tutorial on this. Maybe, I'm not too sure, because the more advanced drawings, like, they're really some of these take me like a long time to do, but the longest any drawing has really taken me to do was like maybe a half an hour at the most. This is a barn swallow. I think that's everything I did. Oh wait, there's a few more things. I did a little cartoon dog. Oh, this is also a really detailed drawing I did. It was like a cottage scene. And this is also one of my favorites, tiger. And that is all my drawings, so please comment, rate, and subscribe. Please request tutorials on video on different drawings. I can do any tutorial for any drawing, and stay tuned because the next video coming will be my clay creations, like I said. So this was Kristen from Krystal Ice Krafts. See you soon. Bye.